beautiful people. You could have been anywhere in the world, but you are here with me, and I definitely appreciate that. To all of the new people stopping by my channel, hi you guys. Make sure you hit that subscribe button, and don't forget to turn on that bell notification so you're notified each time I post a video. And to all of my returning subscribers, hey y'all. So I guess you guys can tell by the title that this video is going to be a Bath and Body Works haul. So if you want to see all of the things that I purchased, then definitely keep on watching. Well, I just love the wallflowers at Bath and Body Works, but I also love the wallflower holders. They are just so cute. Look at these candle holders as well. I'm definitely holding off on getting candles because the candle sale is December 7th, but it doesn't hurt to sniff while they're here. FYI, this Mary cookie smells really, really good. I love anything that smells like cookies, but I'm just kind of getting an idea of the candles that will be here so I can stock up for Christmas gifts and just anytime gifts. Do you guys have a favorite scent that you love from Bath & Body Works that you just can't live without? If so, drop it down in the comments because I would love to hear what's your favorite smell. Y'all, Christmas is coming up, and if you have teachers that you need to buy gifts for, these are some cute gift sets that they already have prepackaged, and it definitely save you some time and energy, and I'm pretty sure that they'll have a coupon that you can use on these as well. Don't forget about the cozy socks. Those make great Christmas gifts as well, so definitely keep those in mind. I was definitely running low on hand soaps, so this is definitely why I came in here. The hand soaps are $3, and y'all, this is like the best deal.
Okay, y'all, so I am back from Bath & Body Works, and y'all, the sale that they had today was amazing. So like I mentioned before, that they had the $3 hand soaps, and I like to kind of stock up when they have those sales so that way it will last me until the next time they have that sale. So let me go through the scents that I got on today's haul. So first and foremost, I love the Kitchen Lemon. It has the vitamin E and the shea extract as well as aloe. I love this, and I like to use this in the kitchen because it has that just a fresh lemon citrusy scent. So if you haven't tried this, definitely try it. And I love the fact like how it moisturizes your hands, because if you're like me, you wash your hands a lot, and so I don't like for them to dry out. So I like to use this. It's a fresh universal scent, so it's not too strong for my guests. Next soap that I got is this Aromatherapy. It's black, chamomile, and bergamot. It's actually a sleep soap, hand soap, but this goes with the decor in my half bath, and so I thought this would be really good. It smells, y'all, let me tell you, and this is made with natural oils. It smells, it's a very fresh, calming scent, obviously, because it's sleep. But this, it says it calms the mind and it promotes well-being. So yeah, y'all, yeah, this is the kind that I got, and this will go in my half bath. So it kind of goes with the theme down here. Now, Carmen is on a frozen kick, so I had to go with the White Barn connection with the frozen lake. This also matches our bathroom downstairs, and it can go with the girls' bathroom upstairs. I try and make sure that the soaps coordinate with the color scheme. I know that sounds weird, but I just like that. But this one smells really good. It has cypress, eucalyptus, of course, vitamin E, shea extract, aloe, essential oils, and juniper berry. Y'all, this one smells really good too. I was like in the process of smelling these. Oh yeah, smelling these in the store. This kind of has like a perfumey scent, and it kind of lets the girls be a little fancy. So next on my list, I decided to just get something kind of, you know, different for our bathroom. And this is the Black Cherry Merlot. I have heard a lot of people say how well this smells, but I had never tried it myself. And it does smell really, really good. It has dark cherry, black raspberry, and it also has Merlot. So this will go into the master bath. And fun fact, like I said, I like to stock up on these, so I bought 3 of each scent. One thing that I did not prepare to go and get on today's haul was this. This is the cocoa butter plus shea butter, and it also has honey in it. So it's the cocoa shea honey. Y'all, I love this. This is like the best moisturizing body wash I've ever tried. I don't really use body wash. I just use regular soap. This is the only one I use, and I don't have a reaction to this. Like, my skin doesn't bump up or anything like that. My sister bought this for me one Christmas, a couple of Christmases ago, and every time this comes out, I have to get it, y'all. I have to get it. This is a seasonal thing at Bath & Body Works. And like I said, anytime that they have it, I get it. I've actually told my sister that she needs to go ahead and stock up on these so she can give these to me as gifts. So if you haven't tried this cocoa shea honey, I definitely suggest that you give it a try. If you have not headed to your local Bath & Body Works because you know they're getting ready to do all these sales, then you need to do that so that way you can stock up for Christmas as well as for your household, because you might be entertaining and, you know, why not? Okay, y'all, so this is going to be it for this Bath & Body Works haul. I'm so glad that you watched it. Let me know in the comments below, what are your favorite scents from Bath & Body Works or your favorite items to buy? I would love to hear, and I would love to try out some new things. But that is going to be it for this video, you guys. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and turn on that bell notification so you never miss an upload. And until next time, you guys, I will see you on the next one. Talk to you soon. Bye.